Hold the arm. All right, push that down. Isn't it? You're up next. Focus a lot more on our dynamic stretching and our basic skills. We are going to do 2 different sets of jumping. Actually, you know, we'll start the jumping out really quick. Rebound jumps forwards, then when we get to the end, rebound jumps backwards. Then we're going to get started with the other stuff on jumping. Next one, we're going to
This is the most known form that I have.